with possibly thousands of people coming to Concord to talk about the budget and protest some of their complaints. What's the message from the commissioner?
The message is that we want to make sure that, you know, that, that we get through today and tomorrow. The state is able to continue doing its business, and those that are here to have their voice have an opportunity to be here and be heard, but not disrupt what's going on in the legislative process. So we're working with State House Security, Concord Police Department, and the State Police. Everybody has their role. We're coordinated. And we're also communicating with the legislature, the executive branch, as well as the individual groups that are going to be here over the next couple of days. And our hope, and we are, our hope is that everything is going to go off, business is going to go off, but it's going to be done in a peaceful way.